I've made a shredder using a 3D printer. Let's test it. Let's try the piece of foil. Subscribe to my channel to see more videos about 3D printing.